Chris Cornell. You know my name.
Eyes of deceit.